do is we'll have you call via SATCOM to get the mode 1 and mode 2. Thank you.